Hey, what's up everyone? And yeah, welcome back to another Powerwash Simulator video. We are doing a boat this time, I believe. Yes, we are. We are doing the Frolic Boat. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy it. If you do, like, subscribe, notification bell, leave a comment, all that random crap. And if you want to read that, as always, pause the video now and read it. I'm not doing it because I can't be bothered. It's a very nice looking boat though, so this one should be quite fun. Let's go. Oh, fuck me, that actually loaded really fast that time. Sweet. Oh, look at the size of it. I don't have to clean the trailer, do I? No, don't have to do the trailer. What have we got around? Just wanted to... Can I knock the cones over, or... No. Oh, you naughty little cunt standing there. Fuck you. Fucking gnome. Oh, ain't this the mayor's house? Yeah, I cleaned this. This was the mayor's house, weren't it? Look at him with a fucking big-ass boat. I have no idea where it's going to take the photo from. I would guess this side, but I can't be certain. I'll just have to clean the back and hope for the best. We'll start on the back, and then, yeah. Okay, so, as always, let's try that one. Ah, not bad. Hopefully this will be a quick one, then. Oh no, there you go, it's getting a bit thicker now. Wow, that's very awkward to clean the propeller. What am I missing on the rudder? Excuse me? Oh, around here. There you go, that's the rudder done. Cool. That's the propeller done. Pretty good. Right, now I've done the back, that should be okay to start doing all the front and everything. Actually, just to give it a bit more time, let's do the back up here as well. Because, yeah, it'd be better that way. Oh, look how grimy that is. Guessing that's not going to do much. No. Look at that, that's terrible. Wow, that's bad. That's a bit better. Yeah, that's a rust on there. That's not good. It's a whole lot of rust. Cool, that's that window done. That's the door done. That's the window frame done. Door handle done. Perfect. Perfect. Sweet. perfect. Try and get that done as well. Cool. We are certainly pushing forward with it. I thought that was rust on there. It's not, it's just a reflection. Right, okay. Well, look at that. Didn't that look pretty? So now I guess we have to do the rest. How do I get up on the roof? Come on. Look at that. That is adorable. I don't know. I suppose we just start on both sides, really, don't we? Let's just go. Yeah, okay, we're going to need it on that strength. Damn it, can't actually get right underneath there. That's annoying. That is really annoying. Can't actually get all the way underneath. Hmm. Oh, hello, it's got a name, has it? Wow, that's how dirty it was. I didn't even realise it had a fucking name on it. Well, yeah, that's going to take a bit more cleaning. Fucking, that fucking fence is really getting on my tits. Stop it. That didn't jump. That did. Just wanted to get that bit done. Right, I think that's this side done, isn't it? I wish there was a stepladder right now. Stepladder would actually come in quite handy, rather than just an actual ladder. Where is my actual ladder gone? There. Just put it on this side. Go up. There you go. Wow, okay, this is going to be hell in there. Shit. Okay, let's get going. Pretty, isn't it pretty? Do you know what? Because I reckon it might take it from slightly above on this one, I might leave that bit. Or, actually, what if I leave a bit of here? Well, I could leave that because I don't think that'd get caught in it. Maybe. Got to do this bit though, obviously, so... I do like using the white one, just because it's so calmer, you know? Just not as leery a spray. You can enjoy it more. Well, that spray in the face. Cool, that's actually cleaning it not too bad, this white one on the front here. At least you can get rid of most of the dirt, and then you just got to use the more powerful one to get rid of rust and shit. Although, if I get close enough, surely this one, yeah, you just have to leave it on there for a very long fucking time. This is fucking awkward. So awkward. What else am I fucking missing from it? Great, can't even fucking see that because of how shiny it is. Up we go. This is just a pain in the fucking ass. There we go. Thank fuck for that. Jesus Christ. This should be easier. Cool. Shiny bits done. Suppose we get your mum's stripper pole done. Oh, of course there's rust on it. There's always rust. Why can't these people just take care of their things, eh? Right, that's that one done. Get this shitty one done as well. In case you're wondering why I'm doing it sideways, by the way, it's because then that way obviously it cleans it better, you know, rather than doing it that way where it's just hitting it once. Do that and it hits it for longer. So, yeah, don't have to sit there trying to do loads of fucking rust, it should just remove it. Except for a few bits. What am I missing though? Missing a bit. What the fuck am I missing? It's got to be down here, isn't it? Yeah, of course it is. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Suppose we get this done next. There is a hell of a lot of metal on this boat. Oh, here we go again. Yeah, that should work. That's fine. Cool. Okay, I think that's all the helm done. Let's just do the deck, why not? I'll quickly spray that bit as well, just in case the photo is taken from the other side. Cool, yeah, because obviously the photo ain't going to capture that bit, so should be fine to, let's just get that done as well. What am I missing from that bit? There you go. Does that count as the deck there? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Cool. It's pretty though, isn't it? Pretty little boat. Right, so if I'm right, we now need to get onto the roof because I reckon it's going to take a photo from top down almost. How do I get up on the roof though? Is there somewhere to put this? Oh, okay, you've gone that one, that goes all the way up. Okay. Let's do the roof then. Wow, okay, that's a lot dirtier than I thought it was going to be. Well, thicker than I thought it was going to be. Cool, that's the canopy done. Let's just get the trim sorted. Cool. Cool. Look at that. Still got all of that to do yet, though. So I suppose we get started. Sweet. Okay, let's stop doing the rushing thing, that's not really working. I'm gonna take it nice and easy. I was hoping I could just fly through it. Yay! Right, let's get this done. Sweet. Oh, go up, 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 up. There we go. Cool. Thank you. Did I do the frame? Oh, I did. Well, I've got canopy supports, canopy underside, and deck wall. Oh, of course, yeah, the deck wall there, isn't it? I was thinking to myself, what fucking deck wall? But no, it's that one there. So, yeah, we've got to clean this. Cool. Last bit to do. Yay. This has actually been a really enjoyable job, this one. I like this. Yeah, that was a really good job. I really enjoyed that one. That was awesome. Let's watch this bit. Well, I was kind of right from where they'd be taking the photo from. All right, that weren't bad. I think I did all right with that. Yeah, I did all right guessing that one. So, let's get our screenshots. There you go. Fucking beautiful, isn't it? It's a really fun job, though, that one. I really did enjoy it. I should have been able to take that one. That should be fine. Sweet. There you go. Continue. And that's it until they do some more updates. But they have been doing a lot of updates really quickly on this game. So, they're whacking out loads of new levels. I mean, look at all the ones that are in it now. I mean, if you think about it, where did the original stop? The original stopped... Where was it? I can't remember now. Oh, weren't it the Penny Farthing was the last one? I think it was. I think the Penny Farthing, or maybe the RC might have been the last one. Something like that. But then, yeah, they've added all of those ones after. So it's not been too bad, to be fair. It's actually pretty good. I'm still waiting for them to do some more special ones, though. I don't like the fact that there's only the Mars Rover as a special one, but... Hey, I'm sure they're going to sort it out sooner or later. But yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I actually really enjoyed doing that job. And yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, notification bell, all that random bollocks that you're supposed to do on this fucking site. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Other than that, have a good one. Stay safe. And as always, peace out.